Nazareth. That you was crossed with heaven. The crucifixion of Jesus in the cross and going over thought. During that time, Jesus had his words to see that he lied. Oh, lie. That's in Aramaic language, in English. My Lord, we have a forsaken me. The new Uganda, it is good friend. Now we know we are waiting. We are waiting for 12. Which is 12 of the end of the world. That's going to be Sunday for tomorrow. Tomorrow is Sunday. And that's the resurrection. Then in Uganda we see, knowing your English, you see that he rose from the dead. And you can at tears with them. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Bethlehem, Jerusalem, Israel, Egypt, the whatever, eastward, that's the place which is going to be. Essentially, as you try to reflect on all this which has happened, most especially today, there's a reflection of Jesus. It's something we are trying to remember up to this. So, and so tell.